IKEA. That was so smooth. Welcome to IKEA. We're shopping and we're doing a uni vlog, and come join us. So hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is V. If you're new, welcome to the family. If you're old, thank you so much for coming back. As you can see, today we are going to IKEA. Very exciting times. I thought it'd be fun to do like a quick IKEA haul on everything every student needs at university from IKEA. Yeah, I'm going with my sister. She's driving. She's a bit, got a bit of road rage. So it's gonna be a bit of a long trip, and I got Tandy over here, and she's coming with us as well. So let's go to IKEA. It's the difference between me and what's his name. Get a bad toma. I know how to get a bad toma. Made my ex wanna get it back. Got my back, say a lot of put in the back. Backing it up. Put your phone down, down, down. Baby, I'm gonna do that later. Maybe you can do that later. We have made it to IKEA. First stop is food. She hasn't got the hang of no swearing on this vlog ever. We have got the famous 15 Swedish meatballs with chips, and Tandy's got
Put mayo all over it.
But there's nothing wrong with that. And we're gonna try it for the first time. Technically not allowed to film in IKEA, but I'm gonna do it anyway and be risky for you guys for the vlog. So we'll see how far we get. When we get kicked out, we get kicked out. That's actually really good. Do you like it?
Love it. That is so nice.
A little plant. So one of the things you want to get in IKEA is your pillows. I don't know if they're comfortable for your bedroom. You have different sizes and different kinds of pillows, and I think the one thing you want to do is actually try them. Don't like order it online. Try them out and feel them. You might want to get like a few little things for your bed, depending on like your style and how big your bed is. So maybe if you get two of these, then that will be quite like fitting. There are so many options for pillows, colors, styles, throws, and the good thing about IKEA is that it gives you like lots of options, which is quite nice. So like you can see the different colors and things. Else that we would recommend you get is like a set of something. So one of these has like bowls, plates, cups and plates and things, but I think this is a bit too big, but it depends on like whether you have a kitchen or not. So I think you should get like a smaller set, so we'll go find one of those. But if we don't find one, this is what I'm talking about, like you get everything in one, and this is like £35, so could be a little good bargain for you. A bit heavy, but it could do. Something else that we found are these family pack glasses, and I think these are good. They're £3.25. I think they're good just because it's like you need a pack when you're going to uni, do you know what I mean? Like you can take a good set, whether you want small ones or you want like tall ones. It's obviously up to you, but they come in like packs of six, and I think when you're going to uni you might just want a little pack because your friends might come over or your family, you just don't know. Now we've entered the world of duvets, and there are just so many, and I think you just have to make a decision about what kind of a duvet kind of girl you are or boy. Do you want it to be thick, thin, wintry, summery? And I prefer mine thick. So you just have to come here and kind of like just decide.
It's stretchy, it's soft, feels good against my skin. Could definitely see myself sleeping on it. I would definitely recommend, 10 out of 10. Even has a little bounce, it customizes to the size of your bed. It's literally so amazing, and it's so good for the price. 45 Never mind.
Quick.
It's so thin.
Can I say something? You can't lie and say it's amazing when it's not.
because they'll come bite it and be like,
it was a joke.
It's just a joke.
Oh, right. It's so thin.
I was being very sarcastic.
Oh, were you?
I thought you was being serious.
Would never
the shower like you'll have.
You would never use that at university to go to the shower.
Clothes for today, towels, and then clothes for the, that you've worn.
Oh, you joker! Oh hi, we didn't see you there.
We're in the bathroom section, and we're gonna recommend some bathroom stuff.
You could get like a little some of these for your bathroom.
Something else that we'd highly recommend you get is one of these toilet swishers, swishy swishies,
toilet brush,
toilet brush. Toilet cleaner, whatever you want to call it, get one of these,
bad
boys. So, highly
recommend. I feel like that's too hard. Anyway, you can use that.
But what about when you want to put it down in the shower?
We thought you could use this for the shower.
You're bringing it for like the shower gel, your soap.
But Faz doesn't think so because she thinks she needs something softer. But Tan and I.
That's a good idea.
But I think she's older, so we should listen to her.
I'm going to shower.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's under my arm.
Yeah. But so put it back because she's older.
Something else that you will really, really need at uni is a washing basket. And you want something that's quite. Soft and springy, and I think this is probably the best I've ever seen. Or you could get something like this.
Oh yeah,
but it won't stand up in your room. That's
your
the
room
only
is
problem.
Tricky.
Obviously transfer it together when you're going to the bathroom. Oh yeah, you could get both. Squash.
And you also would need one of these racks so that you can put all of your wet clothes on when you finished washing them. And they're quite cheap. You can get smaller ones like that one that you can like fold up and put into your room at uni, but obviously you can decide.
It's cool.
I think people should get one if you want like a quick mini.
What did you just do?
I'm tending to iron, see how it, do you know what I mean? Do you not feel embarrassed?
I'm gonna get one
right now, right me now. Too. For uni,
I need this in my bedroom for trash, for men, for anything.
Because men are trash to get it. We joke.
You may also want to find yourself getting some dividers for like your folders and for your desk, because at university you will have like a lot of work to do and you need a lot of space to put things into. And also something that I love about IKEA is they've got lots of like different kinds of boxes and things for you to store some stuff. You won't have much room at university to put things into. Like I struggled for space and like random bits and things, so you might want to get one of these bad boys to like to store random things that are spilling everywhere. And they've got lots of different kinds. They've got like this. And
these as well for storage. These are quite cute for your desk. They would be quite handy. I think I might get this one, Fads. These things are really, really sick. Because like they're kind of like backpacks, but they're for like laundry bags if you want to use them. And they're only £3, which is quite good. These would be really, really good for the back of your door, so you can have like extra space for coat hangers and different things. And there's a whole university section, by the way, in IKEA where you can go and find everything in one whole place. So even like flat pack boxes for when you're packing, ironing board, everything, like it's all in one little place. Recommend you get one of these for sure, but maybe a smaller one because you're gonna have so many things to charge and it just becomes handy and practical. If you fancy having some like plants and things on your desk, I recommend you come and get some of these because they're quite small, quite cute, and you don't have to have the commitment of actually looking after them, which we a bit of like non-commitment, you know, so I'd recommend. And also they've got like lots of like little candles and things if you want to spice up your life. Desk plants, various little things, and you can just find everything. I think the conclusion of this vlog is that IKEA has a little bit of everything, but it has to be right for you, and I don't think it's quite right for me. So I don't really know why we're making this video. I think I prefer Primark, Wilkinson's and all the other stuff because, or maybe I just didn't look in IKEA properly. So,
and with that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of our IKEA trip.